Welcome to St. Elizabeth's Children's Chapel. Thank you for joining us for worship today. My name is Kathy Quinn, and I'm the assistant rector here at St. Elizabeth's. For those of you who are used to being with us together in this space, we miss you. You're in our prayers, we're only a phone call away, and while we are separated by distance, we get to be together as church. As we prepare for worship, I invite you now to remember those five ways that we think about God being with us as we put our hands together in prayer and in all we do throughout our week. Let's say them together, and if you will, please repeat after me. God is always here. God is always here. God always hears our prayers. God always hears our prayers. God always understands me. God always understands me. God always forgives me. God always forgives me. And God always loves me. God always loves me. Now let us begin our worship together. Wandering. Help us to worship you with heart and voice. Help us to listen carefully to your holy word. Amen. A prayer for all who care for children. Almighty God, you have blessed us with the joy and care of children. Give us calm strength and patient wisdom as we bring them up, that we may teach them to love whatever is just and true and good, following the example of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Let us hear God's word to us.
Jesus and the children.
The 12 disciples were arguing among themselves about who would be considered the most worthy in the eyes of God. Jesus, overhearing their discussion, called them to him and questioned them. But the disciples remained silent because they were ashamed of what they had been saying. Jesus said to them, "In God's kingdom, he who wishes to be first must be last. He who wishes to come first before God must live humbly while on earth and put others before himself." A group of children came running up to Jesus and clustered around him. The disciples started to push them away, but Jesus was annoyed and stopped them. "These are my children," he told the disciples. "All children must be free to come to me when they wish, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to all who are as innocent as they." Then he picked up one child and set her on his knee. "Look at this little one," he said. "Unless you are as open and trusting as this child, you will have no chance of entering heaven." Then he stretched out his hands and blessed the children.
The peace of the Lord be always with you, and also with you. Continue with our children's prayers and thanksgivings. Thank you, God, for all your goodness and loving kindness to us. Lord, hear our prayer. Thank you for our homes and families. Lord, hear our prayer. Help those who are alone, who are sick, and who are hungry. Lord, hear our prayer. We thank you for each new baby and thank you for each one of us gathered today. Lord, hear our prayer. Thank you for making us and our world. Lord, hear our prayer. Thank you for our church and church school and teachers, ministers, and friends. Lord, hear our prayer. Help us to be thankful in our hearts by living the kind of life you taught us to live. Amen. Let us talk with God about what we have done wrong. O God, you have told us you love us and that you are ready to forgive us our sins when we ask you. O God, forgive us. When we have done what we know is wrong, O God, forgive us. When we have been unkind, O God, forgive us. When we have forgotten to do what is right, O God, forgive us. When we have forgotten that you love us, O God, forgive us. Help us remember to love others the way you love us. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Now let us say together the prayer our Lord taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen. God bless you all. And now our closing hymn is Jesus Loves Me, This I Know. Everyone. See you soon.